The life of Selena Quintanilla, the queen of Tejano music herself, was portrayed in a new Netflix biopic called Selena the Series. It stars The Walking Dead actress Christian Serratos, who plays Selena, and On My Block actor Julio Macias, who plays P. Astudillo, one of Selena's backup singers. Although the series was given mixed reviews by critics, I thought the show did a very good job portraying Selena's life and how her family rose from a little band in a garage to becoming internationally recognized artists who played on stages with audiences of thousands. With the combination of joyous, heartbreaking, and loving moments, drama, a hint of romance, and lots of family bonding, the series really tied itself together in a clean, presentable fashion. But Selena, the series, wasn't perfect. There are moments where the acting didn't quite reach the mark, and other moments where the directing could have improved. I also didn't care for how the series started. It started the exact same way as the 1997 Selena movie, starring Jennifer Lopez. Although both the movie and the series are about Quintanilla's road to stardom, the series should have come up with a better way to make itself more original from the movie, while at the same time telling the same story. For this series, I give it a 7.5 out of 10.